play a trailer which depicts politically motivated violence. That's essentially what the hunt is. They are hunting conservatives, are hunting Americans for their political and religious beliefs. Now, they chose to put this in the debate to pick the candidate to run for president for the Democratic Party. Rick, in the online version, you can't find this. But anybody sitting on their couch who was watching this via their TV, this was what it was. Right before you basically seen the closing remarks, you were seeing this trailer for the hunt.
Was this a not so subliminal message to the American people? This is what's coming at the end of the presidential election year. If it doesn't go our way, we're going to hunt down and shoot conservative American citizens.